You see, they still have my phone. I refused to return my phone so that I could even call my wife. This guy who is the head of the flying squad, what is his name? Is this Salim? Don't feign ignorance, you know him.
General!
So I need my Then they bring me three sets of statements.
They brought me one in Bigunguri, they brought me one in Lari, they brought me one yesterday.
Why should I say anything when I have no cancer? Yeah. You see, at that rate, you have now been reduced to nothing. Now you can sign anything. I can't. They can't break me. They can wish they can break me, but they will never be able to.
That's the spirit.
No, yesterday, Inland Depot here. Where? Industrial area. Inland Depot. Mm-hmm. That is the only nice place out of all these places. That is the only place where there are decent human beings.
That was yesterday?
Yeah.
Only yesterday.
Yesterday. You know what they did? They pretended that they are getting me at Lari. But the press and everybody else is so naive. They focus on that vehicle when they are taking me with another vehicle.
round.
You don't know, police are crooks. And what's the start to do
like a crook? We refuse to be like crooks.
When you're dealing with them, you must be like a crook.
That's true.
But a few good ones. The majority of them have become so crooked. And they were laughing. Oh, they left. You know, and they put a siren. And they are following the siren. The media also. The media are following a decoy with their own siren. And they are laughing how the decoy is being followed. And they went up to a police station. And the media then found they were following nothing.
Oh boy.
And you know that is not within the jurisdiction of the police. The police should not be using explosives to get into any people's houses.
No.
They never say they were police. They never say police. They never identify themselves. They never showed me a badge. It's just goons dressed like goons. Some are jaded. Some are dreadlocked. I thought they were moving.
If they show you the tax warrant,
there's nothing. I'm telling you. They basically exploded an explosive to their house. And they started running all over my house. Breaking doors. They did not even say police. If they had said that, I would have opened it up. Never did. They took over my house and started breaking doors.
Process in the morning.
You come to my home at 5, when you can just wait up to 8 o'clock and you know, let me see who you are.
If it is an arrest,
and they never said arrested, they never said we are putting you under arrest. They just took me with the guns. They are going. They don't even say where they are going.
No.
They never did anything. They never did a anything. And I'll show you something very surprising. Something they dropped.
Look at this. Look at this.
Look at all this.
Can you take a photo of this?
What was that? The direction to your house?
It's not direction, it's a funny list of 34 people, including people to sodomize me.
Shindwe kabisa.
That is the police carrying that kind of list.
Oh my God.
These people are thugs.
Will you allow me to take... Excuse me? Will you allow me to take... Where is the list? Maybe I should get... It's okay, I'll get back, okay? Mr. Rudy. Sorry? Do you mind if I get a... Let me sit.
It's okay.
You carry this thing.
Can you show us it?
The good thing is now if
it doesn't matter,
soft domain, so I'll have it.
I'll use that to sue them nicely.
Hold on. So people can grab it, but already it's in soft.
OCS of Larry must be sued so many times. There are two OCS. I want to sue him 1,000 times. That guy is a tribalist of the world.